What's up guys, Hobbo88 here and welcome back to Sandown in Automobilista for race 2 in the Porsches. We qualified back on pole and figured out what went wrong in that last race. I didn't realise that the fuel all resets between each session, so I had short-fueled the car, completely unintentionally. We haven't made that mistake again. Once again, we make a break for the lead. Keep it mistake free, 20 laps. Almost got run over there. I'll let it trickle in a little deep because I didn't want to get hit. Already off to a good start now, a couple of seconds in the pocket. So bumpy through that little kink. Try and look after the tyres a little better this time as well. They were really screaming there in the last race. Real ding-dong battle behind me, look at them all, they're all bunched right together. Just a little ways back, 6 seconds now, 6.5 seconds lead I've got already. Absolutely no reason for us to give up this one. Flag. Don't know what that was for. Car might be in the pits. Don't forget guys as well, if you want to come and join in the action, this is an open league. People are more than welcome to come join. Look for Automobilista Australia on Facebook. Closed group. But once you join in there, you're all welcome to come and race. Oh, it's a bit deep, bit deep, bit deep. Straight line through here. Small error there. Thank you. cruising along. Not taking any risks I don't need to. Stay there on the left hander at the end of the lap. Better run through the end of this lap. 1 minute 10.2 as we're doing. It's about equal to what I did in qualifying. Average through there. Those curves will just get you if you're just a little bit offline. It's only 1/10 of a second slower than the previous lap. 1/10.3. Checking away from the field at the minute. Hoping that we don't get like a low fuel light or something. Anything in the 109s is a good lap, especially as the tyres go away. Very sideways over the curves. time. Turn two. Broke a little earlier, the left-hander at the top of the hill. There should be another 109 easily. No, a 110.1. Well, that lap felt a little quicker to beat. That was a huge slide right there. Another 110.1, we're being very consistent. Finally gotten into a rhythm around here. A little bit of grass on the right. So we exited there, had to lift onto the straight, it's not good. 110.2 that time around. Too much curb. Oh, it's ugly. That was a terrible first half of the lap this time. Try and redeem ourselves. Nice run down the hill. A little bit slower there that lap because of the first sector. Drift down at turn one. Thought I'd just try it. Fourth through there. Whoa. Wasn't anywhere near as good. A little more stable perhaps, but a lot slower. Try and be sensible here for a lap. That turn one was super dodgy again. Back into the low 10s, 1 minute 10.3. To over a 20 second lead now. Just demoralising the field at the minute. Let's hope we don't throw it away like we have done a couple of times already in this car. Man, once you get wide, there's no coming back up there. On that left hander at the end of the straight. Another 110.3. That was a massive slide. Had no right to catch that one. Cars are so good to drive, so forgiving. Starting to get towards some lap traffic. Thank you. sure if we're starting lap 18 now or if we've just finished lap 18. I can never remember the way that Automobilista works, but 20 lap race, so either way, only got a couple of laps here to go. Tire wear's really quite bad as I do another massive drift. Either be the checkered flag this time by or the white flag. Look at that. Minor detour there. Across that curb. See, checkered flag or not? Yep, there it is, checkered flag. That's 20 laps around Sandown. We pick up a massive win, 25 second win in the end. That's massive, and about time that we pulled off one like that. Our first race was really good at Simmons Plains. Second race at Simmons Plains we crashed twice, and then first race today we made a fuel miscalculation. As we learn those intricacies around Automobilista, we won't make mistakes like that, but that was really good fun. That second race there was a great, great drive. Let me know if you enjoyed it. Let me know if you want to see more. Don't forget as well that you can come and get in on the action. Just look up Automobilista Australia on Facebook. But that's it for this one, guys. Follow me on Twitter at Hobbo88. Keep up to date with all the latest. Don't forget as well that you can join the Hobbo88 Discord. Link is in the description below. It's free, it's fun, it's a great community, so come and get involved. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.